Hello and greetings from all of us at Amazing Brick Sets. In this video, we're going to introduce you to our custom designed Wild West train station that is specifically designed to work with the Lone Ranger train set as well as all the other train sets. Keep in mind, for $30, you're going to get actual video instructions to all of our sets. So keep watching this video.
Greetings from all of us here at RibBrickSets.com. In this video, we like to introduce you to our customized LEGO Constitution train set. This is the 71999. Not only are we going to show you what we did to the train set, but then we're also going to show you the custom train station that you're going to learn how to build when you join our website. But to basically to get started, before I show you the train station, I'm just going to show you real quick. One of the things that we show you how to do is how to replace this train set by making a few changes to the coal tender and adding a custom car. What we have done is actually made it so that it is actually remote controlled, just like all the other LEGO train sets that you see, that you know that the LEGO company has come out with. And by pressing a simple button, we have converted the train into a remote control train, just like all the other train sets. Here's the remote control, the controller, and along with it, you also get to learn how to build the actual train station that goes along with the train. This is our custom design. And what we show you in our website, in our detailed videos, is exactly not only how to motorize the train, but also how to build the train station that you see here. And in case you're wondering, this train station was designed with the Wild West theme in mind, as you can see by the colors. We show you, for example, we have a video that explains to you exactly how to build the water tank, how to make it so that it literally looks as it should. And also, this is a modular building. Unlike most LEGO builders, we like to build all of our sets fully furnished, and we always like to make them modular, so you can not only do we show you how to build it, but we actually show you how to make it so that it is not only pretty on the outside, but it is also completely modular on the inside. And that is what you get when you join RareBrickSets.com. We do not believe in written instructions and parts list. What we do instead, we give you a ton of detailed videos along with the pictures. And then we explain to you in detail how to build all the pieces, all the parts to our LEGO sets. The idea is, instead of giving you a parts list that makes you spend hundreds of dollars on LEGO pieces, we're going to explain to you exactly how to build it. So this way, you can go and actually use your own pieces. For example, if you don't have a lot of the brown or the dark green pieces, not a big deal. I'm sure you have lots of white pieces or black pieces. So what you need to know is how to build it. This is what we show you with our videos and then with our close-up pictures. So that instead of you wasting hundreds of dollars, you can actually start building right away. And then we, by us explaining them to you in our videos, we literally take apart the walls and we explain to you how we build it all. You can save a lot of money. The parts list that a lot of the custom LEGO sets come up with are very expensive to order. So what we always do is we make sure that all of our LEGO sets are made with standard LEGO pieces that come directly from the LEGO website, so that you can buy the pieces off the LEGO, the pick a brick or the replacement department will give you the part list, And then you can decide whether you want to build it just like you see it here, or whether you want to use your own imagination and come up with your own ideas. The main thing for us is we not only show you how to build this set, but all of our sets. For $30, you get a lifetime membership. Not only do you get to learn how to build this one, but this is our actual fifth train station. You also get to see how we motorized the train set. And then you can look at our website. You can see all the other Lego sets. We're going to teach you how to do it. And we always try to come up with new building techniques. So not only do you get to see how we build all the Lego sets, but we always try to come up with creative ways, which not only makes it more fun, but it actually makes you a better Lego builder. So there you have it. This is our idea of what the Wild West train station could look like. This is our version of it. It is specifically designed to work with all existing Lego train sets. So this train station will work. As you can see, we got the tracks already in place. We designed this so that all the trains can work. So we hope you liked it. Don't forget to check out all the other train sets and all the other train stations and everything else that we have at our website. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget to check out the other stuff. Best of luck to you, and don't forget to let us know if you have any questions. Take care. Bye-bye.